Peace and love, peace and love. This is Yari, and this video today is about the Sun in Aquarius transit. So the Sun in Aquarius is simply about where you are different and where you want to create change and where you want to make a difference based off of your originality, your differences, and what simply makes you unique in this world. We all have something about us that makes us separate ourselves from the crowd. There's something about our personality, our mind, the way we see things, and just in our spirit. That is something to add to the world. This is what makes all of us different, which is all aspect to our birthday, our birth time, and our location of birth. This is our fingerprint in the world. And so when you're talking about Aquarius, we're talking about your fingerprint in the world of where you came in and your fingerprint in the world of when you leave back out. Okay, so where are you going to leave your mark and what makes you separate from everybody else about the way you do things? And then collectively bringing it together within a group of people who identify with themselves the same way and creating that change and creating a change on the world that everybody else can live with and everybody else can benefit from. So this is for the greater good for others. When you're talking about Aquarius, when you're talking about what things going to be different, when you're talking about trends, when you're talking about being original with your mind, your body, and your spirit, the way you deliver your words. Remind you that Aquarius is an air sign, so it's definitely talking about your intellect, but it's also talking about the way you speak and the way you get your point across, right? How you share your ideas with other people, how you get your point across to other people, and how you get respect from other people, because we're coming out of Capricorn season. So that respect that we're looking for, that recognition and what we want to achieve, was all that Capricorn was teaching us. Now that we're in Sun in Aquarius, we can utilize everything that we've learned from Capricorn, and we can take it with us, and we can use it for this purpose of having a cause, okay, and serving our cause. And then what will be the effect of this cause? So this is why we might have people push up against us, and we have to go through the crowd and find people that are just like us, mind, body, and spirit, who have the same uniform on as far as the way we see things, okay? The spiritual uniform of everybody who collectively brings themselves together for the same cause and for the same changes that we're trying to state and put in order. Okay, so this is talking about the future and futuristic ways of doing things and how we collectively come together because of what makes us separate and different and how we identify ourselves with other people. Okay, so now this is talking about groups and organizations and clubs and people that we can bring ourselves together with, like I say, in a collective effort on the changes that we want to make in the world. But also, who are you when you separate yourself from that crowd? Who are you alone? All right. And are you able to live with the changes that are in your life and what makes you separate, whether these are dealing with your identity, whether it's a mole or a gap or your height, a finger, a toe, your leg, however, whether it's a mental thing, which a lot of us may have mental issues and things going on with our minds that deal with cause and effect, and whether there needs to be a difference where we might need to put some more attention to something that's going on with you or your health. A lot of people do have different things that's going on with their health. And then even spiritually, what can you put out there that everybody else can learn from? What makes you different and what is your gift? And what can everybody else learn from when it comes to you and what you have and what you have to offer? So Aquarius is all about shining your light on your friends, but it's also shining light on you and what separates you when you're in the group of friends and when you're in the group of people. What makes you different? What makes you stand out? Why are we attracting ourselves to you? Remind you that this is right across from Leo, and Leo is dealing with your level of excitement and your level of attraction and your level of passion for something, okay? And this is also dealing with your confidence, with this, which is also your simply your faith. Okay, how much faith do you have in a situation to let something manifest the way that you were looking forward to? So your thoughts have to be raised and your vibration has to be raised to really, really get the results. Peace and love, and enjoy your Sun in Aquarius. Aquarius, just reach out to me for your birthday special. The birthday special is for half price readings. I will be here. Schedule with me and click on the link. Peace and love.